chance here, collected this time. Ballantyne, who was better last week as well. Back to Fife. The Old Firm combined. Just out of the reach of Giro, but he gathers. Normally uses it well. Lace out with a ribbon on it to Mundy. Mundy. Sandilands playing out a full forward at the moment. Blakely gave it back to Cox. Pops into the pocket. Oh. And Tucker found some space. He plays on. And bananas it through.
Really good attempted spoil. That was on Kirsten. They go inside 50 once again. This is a dangerous time for Carlton. Mundy in towards full forward. And there he is. Atness gives it away. And the goal is kicked by Banfield.
Giro again. Blakely again. Atness again. It's as if there's 25 of them out there. Niehaus bangs it towards Cox. Still a spillage ball. Neil around the body. Can you believe it?
He needs a kind bounce. He gets a kind bounce. Persistence by Thomas, not before Mundy gets a kick down towards the forward line. Atness is there, the big man. Oh, he's going to give another one away to Cox. Boy, Sandilands gives it to Matera. Matera tries to straighten up. It's a difficult one to mark. Paddy Dow is there. Silvani is there. Silvani gets boot to ball. Not a lot of distance. Goes straight to Fife from a standing start. It's high, and it's there. And there's half a dozen for the quarter.
But he's trusting his backman to go one-on-one.
Aptness towards Mundy was good. They keep it in play. Matera on the boundary line. Little snap, and it's straightened up, and he did it really well. Sandilands couldn't get a hand on that. Here's Brayshaw around the body. He goes and gets the goal.
He wants to bomb it long. And now he realises there's almost 18 Carlton players back. So Chera to Ryan. Kicks it into the open space. Oh. Fife almost a big puck. Outside of the boot. The superstar goes for home. They need a safe word here, Carlton.
Sam Rowe. Just chipping across to Lang. He'll come in towards Wietering. He slips. He plays on and he's caught.
What an
excellent tackle.
Tackle
by Banfield. He was stiff because he did slip.
Yeah, he turned him in the tackle.
Yeah. So danger times once again because all alone...
Graham gets under it a little. Ballantyne gets back in the hole. Amazing commitment from Hayden Ballantyne.
Terrific work to get back because really Sandilands was done.
Neil, Matera, Banfield. You can't say enough about the young players. Through them. It's opened up once again. Here's Fife. Oh, just pop it over the top. He will. A kind bounce required. Around he goes, and the pest is back in town.
Shelling peas.
Ballantyne gets his first.
Play on. Yours.
Chips it wide. Graham did pretty well in the end. Got rid of Wilson, but he gave it to Cripps. Cripps handballs into traffic. Fife again. Dances clear. Pokes it back to that pocket, and Neil. This is kickable for him.
This is better build up, controlling the ball.
Showed a lot of it to Neil, but Thomas takes the mark. He pokes it wide to right, maybe just beyond his range. Option in the pocket, heads to the pocket, and Kerno's got it. Plays on, and Kerr, who had the shot, and listen to that applause from Blues fans.
He
pokes across the face to Kerridge. He had the shot just after the halftime siren.
Their object would be to win the quarter, there's no doubt about that. And they're doing that at the moment, Carlton. In towards full forward. Cruiser again. Snaps and goal. He's got two.
Look, it's a good point you make, Dean, because you do want to get these young guys some real good time in the forward line when the ball is coming in nicely in the way it is or the way it has been. But you also want to see if Nat Fife can kick goals while the midfield does their turn without him. So it's a little bit of both at the moment.
There you go. There's one of them, Moons.
Towards Banfield, who... heads way out west to Tommy Sheridan, who's away now. The lead is on. Atness comes charging out.
Right.
And in his way is the courageous Cade Simpson. He's an exciting young player. They've got a few of those.
He wants a
Matera. He does. He wanted to go around him. And away goes Matera. Sets sail for home. And he gets the goal.
He read that beautifully.
To the biggest rivals the game has ever known. Well, changes a bit, doesn't it, when you have a performance like this the week prior. 35 out. The drop punt's on its way, and it's good. He gets his first.
Fed it out, but to Cripps. He tried to bounce it to Lamb. It got there. He missed Ed Kerner, who mopped up that little mess. O'Brien on the run on the wing. Corral turned back by Brayshaw. He sends it in the right direction, which is the right direction.
The other thing, too, they've got something like 13 players injured on their list, which is a huge chunk. The Blues may get an opportunity for a late goal here because the mark has been taken by Casbolt. Takes the mark, then spears it in towards Silvani. Not a good bounce for anyone, really. Matthew Wright has gone into the square. Silvani, will he give it to him? Yes, he will. Over the top, and Wright will kick the goal. It's going to be the last kick of the match.
It's cash-in time.
Yes, it is.
Nick Graham, playing just his fifth game for the season, has kicked one goal so far this season. A stammering approach is away to the right, and that tells the story of the day for the Navy Blues.